Yo.
This is basic. This came from love. We made a civilization from mud. We made a culture to break out the hood. Just gave us was pistols and drugs.
With a no black knot.
Let's take a look at the starting lineups. James Capers working his 116th playoff game. Eric Lewis and Zach Zalba
won each game in this series.
Looney defending on Harden. Harden on the drive. They stay with Looney on Harden. Again, Harden with the drive. Came up short, but it's put in by Kentucky. And it's a 4-0 Rockets lead. Capella gets inside and scores. Paul Ariza on the drive. Back comes Curry, whips it over to Durant, and he scores. Durant on the stuff. Capella. Paul shot. And Curry leads Durant again, and that's the first bucket. Durant is now played by Eric Gordon. Shoots over him and hits. Yeah. Capella. Back come the Warriors.
This is letting them play too. A lot of contact on these rebounds.
There's Draymond Green laying it up.
The shorter roster than Golden State, so I'm kind of tired of hearing about how tired they were. Houston's out there playing too. It's two teams.
And
his size. He used his low center of gravity to fight inside.
Watch how the others play well at home. Gerald Green has showed up here in game five.
Oh, the stuff on the rebound by Jordan.
Dodge bullet by the Warriors. Miscommunication on that high screen and roll.
West gives it up. Livingston also just checked in.
In the first.
They average 40 a game during the regular season. Nice move by Durant, able to get inside. Capella off to the good start with 7 rebounds, 4 of 5 from the fifth. Here's Durant from deep. 3-pointer.
On defense, though, not allowing the fast break for Houston.
Also by Klay Thompson. Here's Tucker for 3. Marv Albert, Chris Webber, Reggie Miller, David Aldridge, Kristen Ledlow working the sideline. And Harden got.
How about the beautiful move here by James Harden? Draymond Green made the mistake of reaching. As soon as he reached, that's when Harden turned on the Jets and got all
Green as he did in the previous game. Here's Curry. Yes, so that's his second. 3 minutes gone by in the second quarter. Green got the step. Oh, to stuff it out for 2 rounds.
This is how you make your presence known. I mean, Hakeem Olajuwon sitting to our right.
Big play here by Livingston. See the footwork of Gordon. On the drive. Nice move off the recovery. And Klay Thompson.
You got to get a layup in there. I mean, I understand Thompson is one of the great three-point shooters of our game, but 2-on-1, you get a layup. That's a 6-point chance.
Against Quinn Cook. Backs his way. Shot clock at 2. And it is Thompson isolated against Paul. And hits. Wait. Off the weave. This is Looney for Curry. Yes.
Play your percentages.
Harden. Play by all. Turned around.
Doesn't care. He'll come back at you on the other end and show you he can do the same thing.
He got it out by Gerald Green and took him
time. Yes. He's no easy win, boy. He's no easy win.
Good quarter for Steph Curry. Oh, the spin on that one.
5 years ago, he was on Jeremy Lasher. He said he can't believe that he's in a game of this magnitude.
There is Thompson. And that is a Harden around Looney. Draymond Green comes across. Here's Durant with the mismatch on Paul. He was speeding, but Capella is there to deny.
This is letting too much time off that shot clock go down.
Durant. Oh, 41% off the good shooting of the second quarter. Here's Thompson with a nice move. Draws the foul. Yes.
Body language, the energy of Houston just doesn't seem to be there.
Oh, it's Looney with the stuff. Went wrong. Paul looks to put a move on Looney. Fires to the corner. Three-pointer is off this time by Tucker, but it's kept alive. Paul looking for the screen. And fires for three and hit. 18 threes late in the game. Here's Thompson. Getting it off to the corner. And Kevin Bell with a nice pass for Green. Jordan Bell has played. Warriors lead by one. Here's Paul for three. He's make it 8 for 28 from downtown. And shot clock. Paul has to force one. And
I mean, you got to just shake the man's hand after a shot like that.
Nice goal by Klay Thompson. And Chris Paul going into the body of Steph Curry. And a little shimmy answer from 2-1 in Memphis, as I mentioned, and then came back to win the series. But Rockets' home court advantage is Klay Ariza and Tucker. Got the step to the reverse and scores. Wow. 3-point lead for the Warriors. But his pass nearly stole it. Curry recovers. Curry tried to step back. Now the shot clock. Durant gets it off. From Michael Jordan and hit a number of plus shots. This is Eric Gordon. Durant, played by Ariza, shoots over him and hits. West playing Paul. Here's the runner and hit.
Again, you got to shake his hand and say, I played great defense. That's just better off.
Curry for three. Yes.
Miscommunicate.
Downtown, he now has 18 points.
And this is difficult for David West, trying to guard Chris Paul.
Three.
Great job by Paul. Now here's Steve Curry. You got to bring in Looney or Bell for West.
Oh, what a move by Curry on the... Capella comes up top. Screen Green. Paul fires and hits the Thompson, yes, from Dallas. Kristen Ledlow. Bad pass picked off. Harden on the fly. Lays it in for Looney. Comes out to defend on Gordon. Nice fake. Ball fake. And by six. There's Curry. And gets the roll. Shot clock to five. Here's Paul rubbing off Looney. And scores!
But it's the double-double by Capella and Gordon's 19 off the bench.
Curry for Thompson. Can't locate a shot. Now gives it to Durant. He lost it. And it's a 24-6. Best record of the NBA. Top seeded in the league. As Paul gets into the lane. Block. Rejected. Of a foul to give. There's Green with a hard drive to the rim that cannot hit. On the follow, it's putting between his legs, putting another move on Curry, whipping it out. Gordon for three. And here it is, Curry for Green. He followed it, picked up by Gordon. It's 7 of 8 at the line. And 88.
Knocks this down.
For Houston. Thompson out of the backcourt, just flings it, and back